I know there will be new challenges in a government setting, but I will commit myself with the same responsibility to deliver value to the taxpayers of America as I did to shareholders of my company.